I didn't even press the freaking button to choose jobs.